Alright, welcome back. Okay, time to face off against Erica. And she's just like a, of course, a big nature person. But you're not paying attention to me. I've been kind of waiting here. Ah, that's what everyone says. I'm not gonna lose. I'm gonna have to prove a point here. First up with a jump off. Okay, well, 51. And then Infinite is gonna run through this whole gym, but we'll see if I can give some of my other Pokemon a little bit of experience here. I mean, I don't want to use my Swampert, given that it's 4 times weak to grass. Alright, level 56. So, you know, their levels are getting a little bit higher here. That's just more extreme for me. Now, we'll just keep Infinite out. Just have a charbroil everything here. And her last Pokemon is a Tangela. I don't know why it's not evolved. It's kind of weird. Could have like a Tangrowth. I think that's its evolved form. You know, make it a little more challenging here. I don't even have to go and you know, play this hard. There's like no effort here. So it's just running through her Pokemon. Alright, Rainbow Badge. It's a 4th badge here. And I get Giga Drain for your victory here. That's a pretty decent grass type move, especially on a special attacker. Yeah, just take another minute to admire the kind of the layout of this gym. Should have put like a warp point or something to get you out of here faster instead of having to walk out of this gym. I'm still gonna get lost in here. This is kind of sad. It's like I really should know how to get out of here. I don't know why I cannot find the way out of this place. Like, I'm going backwards here now. Taking, like, minutes just to find my way out of this place. There we go. Oh, man. I don't know why I have so much trouble just getting out of that place. So, feel free to toss your LOLs right there. Okay, next up is, Future City. At least, next on our list. But yeah. LOL. I'm probably gonna laugh at myself when I watch my own futility getting out of that gym. I don't think I need to recharge, actually. Okay, so we'll stop right here, and in the next part, we will, take on the next gym in line, which is the Future City Gym. Alright, see you guys later.